Hello everybody, now I will show you how to disable touch sound in your Redmi Note 4. See, tap is coming, sound is coming when you tap on a number. So to disable this tap sound in your Redmi Note 4, you need to switch to the settings. So tap settings to switch to settings. After that, you need to find out here sound and vibration. Sound, now tap sound and vibration. Scroll down. So you will see under system category, you will see dial pad touch tones and touch sound. So disable the dial pad touch notes, then touch sounds. If you wish to disable screen lock sounds, also decrease this. You can later enable it by following these steps. If you do not found, you can directly search in the search box. This is the best feature in Redmi Note 4. Search box helps you to find out any settings. So if you simply type sound, sound, so you will find here sound and vibration. Simply switch there, scroll down, just enable or disable dial pad touch tones, disable this, then touch sounds, screen lock sounds, disable. In this way you can disable touch sounds in your Redmi Note 4 smartphone. Don't forget to subscribe my channels. Also, feel free to share comments in the comment box. Thank you.